Scratch room. I tried to fix the story, but has it now. It's the key to escape.
What do you mean, escape? You're already out. So is Scratch.
I'm making progress. I wrote to be the story's hero. Save her family. Save us all.
Save her family? Are you talking about my family?
Yes. You know it's working. You just need to keep going.
Did you put my family in the horror story? I keep seeing him in overlaps, but he's already out. Are these visions coming from the past, when he was still trapped in the dark place? I have the clicker. I can stop this nightmare. Wake said he could use the clicker to undo the horror story. I need to get back to Bright Falls, to Casey and Wake. I should check in with Casey. Come on, Casey. No answer. David. Pick up.
Hey, this is David. Leave a message.
David, can you call me back, please? It's urgent. Please. Why isn't David answering? Is Logan all right? How does this all work? Has the horror story already gotten her? Wake should know. The flooding's lowered. I should look around, see where the water was hiding. This bridge got fixed quick.
The show that Artsy fella put on.
Yoko, we're going to Akuga's house to drink some brewskis. Are you coming? No, Yobo. I'm very busy wearing a turtleneck.
dark presence that stopped me. I had seen the title page of another manuscript, Return. I didn't remember writing it, but it felt familiar, important. I had to find it. I would write a new draft of initiation to reach Parliament Tower using another murder site. Scratch was reaching out from the dark place to get Alice. She was out, but still in danger. Forgotten. I knew how this worked now. I could take control, no more surprises.
What demons he wrestles with in the dark hours of the night. Together with our house band, the divine old gods of Asgard, we have created something very special. The song is called Herald of Darkness, but I like to call this next segment the story of the journey of Alan Wake, the musical. Just do what we always do. We'll chat, but instead of talking, we'll sing it.
And sheltered with mama's pretty stories and your own made up fury.
And mama gave me a magic clicker. Well, yes, I think it's true and fair to say.
Early on,
my dreams would light up my imagination,
and you had night.